today and say, it's just that easy.
It's just that easy.
It's just that easy. Just look at this word. I'm almost done too, amen. Praise the Lord. It says, behold, I say how they reward us to come to us out of, to cast us out of thy possession, which thou hast given us to inherit. O our God, wilt thou not judge them? For we have no might against this great company that cometh against us, neither know we what to do, but our eyes are upon you. Okay, now you need to focus your attention. After you set up your sanctuary, after you face the temple, begin to ask God for help. Okay? After you do that, now you need to acknowledge your weakness and your inefficiency to come up with your own ideas for the fight that you're in. To get God to move for you, you have to acknowledge that you don't have the wisdom. You don't have the knowledge, the wherewithal, or the know-how, or the idea to get out of the situation that you're in. That way you show your lack of dependence on your own ingenuity. You're showing God your lack of dependence on your own knowledge and your own wisdom. And you're relying on Him to give you the plan for the day.
Right.
In all thy ways acknowledge Him, and He will direct your path. Now you can choose to serve your own knowledge and wisdom. You can choose to go your own way or fight the way you think that it should be fought. But when God wants to show you a different method of warfare, y'all got to catch this, amen, that makes it easier for you to obtain the victory still.
Yeah.
Quicker for you to move into your wealthy place.
Yeah.
It'll serve you right to see what this man got to say.
Right.
If what you're doing ain't working, you need to stop and say, hey, Lord, I need some help.
Right.
I don't have the ideal for this. They're overwhelming me. I need your assistance here. I need your knowledge and your wisdom. And the Bible says that if you lack wisdom, he that lacks wisdom, let him ask of God, who giveth to all men. And he upbraideth not.
Yeah.
He'll give you all the wisdom and knowledge and understanding you need. Come on, somebody. Amen. Praise God. And you know what? After you get it and you apply it and you come out of it, you know what you're going to be saying? Man, it's just that easy.
It's just that easy.
Your way, you like be stuck for about 7-10 days wondering, sweating,
right.
Amen, praise God, or 30 days, still don't know, still don't got an answer. God said, if you turn it over to me and acknowledge me, I know the route that you need to take to get out of it. If you just acknowledge me, I want to show you, but I ain't going to force it on you unless you ask me.
Right.
Asking is shall be given, seeking ye shall find, knocking the door is going to be opened up unto you.
Right.
Ask me, I'll give it to you, because I don't want you to be left in that. I don't want you to be overtaken by the enemy. It's not my will that you perish. That's not my will. It's my will for you to be the head and not the tail, above only and not beneath. Oh, hallelujah, to be a lender and not a borrower. That is what my goal for you is. And I want to put you in a place of authority. I want to get you back riding high like you're supposed to, walking in dominion and walking in authority and power with a vesture of might on you. So when you come in to a place, people, demons got to recognize who you are because of the weight and the glory that's upon you.
Amen.
One of the definitions for glory is kabal. That's a Hebrew term for weighty and heavy. God wants to take you from a lightweight to being a heavyweight.
Ooh. Right.
Heavyweight has it, they have a little more aggressiveness, a little more power to them when they hit you.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. Hallelujah. And so we have this glory of God that shines in the face of Jesus Christ on the inside of us. We have this treasure in earthen vessels, that the excellency and the glory may be of Him and not of us. And this glory shines in the face of Jesus Christ. So when you get Christ on the inside of you, you get the glory of God on the inside of you. Oh, amen, praise God. And if you ever get the opportunity or get the wherewithal to bow down. You see, just remember that he just flooded my brain like super quick. I'm trying to keep up. Amen. Praise God. Hallelujah. I'm trying to keep up, y'all. Amen. Hallelujah. Glory to God. Remember the three men that came to Christ when he was a baby? And they gave him three gifts. They opened up their treasures and gave him gifts. They gave him the gold, the frankincense, and the myrrh. Remember when he was a little baby?
Right.
Remember?
Right.
Amen. They
three
came.
Wise men.
Yeah, three wise men came and gave him those three gifts. What did they do? What was one of the things that they did before they opened up their treasures? They bowed down.
Yeah.
And worshiped. Mm-hmm. And they worshiped him.
Yes.
Before they opened my shah, I just felt the wave hit
me.
Hallelujah.
Thank you.
Oh,
God. Thank you, Jesus.
Oh, man.
Hallelujah. Glory to God. Thank you.
Ooh, hallelujah. Glory to God. Thank you. Hallelujah. 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 Glory to God. Thank you, Jesus.
Hallelujah.
Ah, glory to God. Thank you, Jesus. Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah. Oh, hallelujah. 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 Glory to God. Hallelujah, my people, which are called by my name, will humble themselves and pray and turn from their wicked ways. Then will I hear from heaven. I will heal their land and I will forgive their sin. Hallelujah. Glory, God wants us to turn from our wicked ways. Hallelujah. If my people would just turn from their wicked ways. Hallelujah. Humble themselves. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Glory to God and pray. I will hear, I will forgive, hallelujah, I will restore, I will make plentiful, I will bring prosperity, oh hallelujah, I will bring abundance into their life, hallelujah, glory to his name. Hallelujah. Glory. Hallelujah. They just humble and worship me. Turn their attention to me. Turn their attraction to me. Turn their intent to me. Turn their eyes towards me. Turn their affections towards me. Hallelujah. Glory to God. Hallelujah. Glory to him. Give God some praise up in here, y'all. Give him some hands, praise. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Glory to him. Hallelujah. Glory to his name. Hallelujah. Glory to God.